mal!
Championship. On behalf of the other adjudicators and myself, I wish to thank all of you for participating. Now, for the moment we've all been waiting for, I will announce the winner. It looks as if this year's winner for the District Chess Championship is, once again, by default, the Rich Boys. Congratulations.
Here we go. Here we go. One more time. Everybody's feeling fine. Here we go now.
Yes, here we go. Rich has got the flow.
Put your head to the beat. We got everything you need. Here we go now.
Don't worry, guys. One day, we'll find our ticket out of here. We'll get on that train of success, tip our hats to the conductor of good fortune, and ride that train into the city of happiness.
Oh. Man, I'm tired of you and your daggone metaphors! Yeah. I can't take it, man! You just... God! You make... I'm leaving!
Travis, do you remember the time that we were over there begging on 4th Street and Tim saw this little girl riding a tricycle and he kicked her off of it and we got $5?
Weston, I do remember.
I know, I just told you. That Tim. I hope he comes back this time. He will.
Timothy!
Timothy,
I got
back.
The answer.
He's back.
I got the answer. I got the answer out of here.
I got it. Chess.
Chess? That's right, chess.
What are we going to do with chess?
I already entered us in this tournament.
Tournament?
Yeah, the winner gets $100.
$100? Wait a minute. How are we gonna learn chess? We don't have any self-help books. We don't have a mentor.
We don't have a mom. We don't have a dad. We don't have a house. We don't even have a run. We don't have a car. We don't have any friends. We don't have a sister. We don't have a zebra. I don't have a foreign exchange student friend. I don't have a pet rock. I don't have a favorite
Travis,
pet.
Shut up. All you do is cry and complain.
What a hypocrite.
What a fruit.
Don't say that, dog.
Season.
Here's your eggs and hot dogs.
What is this? What the flip is this?
I ordered ostrich eggs and Vienna sausages. I can't believe you. You are.
Where have all the good men gone? And where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising odds? Isn't there a white knight upon a fiery steed? Late at night, I toss dreams and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. Larger than life. Somewhere after midnight in my wildest fantasy, somewhere just beyond my reach, someone reaching back for me, racing on the thunder. Gonna take a Superman to sweep me off my feet. But where the mountains meet the heavens above, and where the lightning splits the sea, I can swear there is someone somewhere watching me.
How'd you get here so fast?
Oh, I took the elevator.
Well, I got more exercise.
Yeah. Man. That's a steep cliff. I sure wouldn't want to fall off that.
Whoa! Where's Travis?
I don't know.
Timothy Weston!
Is he gonna stop?
Nope.
Whee! Guys! Guys!
I'm flying!
Joel!
an angel?
No, my son, but I am a level 45 dragon mage, and I have come here to help you.
Help us what?
I've been watching you and your plight from the heavens.
Ugh, pervert.
And I have decided to teach you, all of you, the ancient art of chess. With these pieces, you shall conquer all evil.
A dream, Timothy. I learned something.
Travis, the waking board.
Be gentle this time.
All right, sure.
Guys, I had a revelation. That's it!
You know chess.
I know chess. Do you know chess?
Oh, I know chess. Do you know chess?
I know.
I know.
Guys, I bought some crisp rice. Do you know what happens when you pour milk on crisp rice?
Snap, crackle, pop!
Thank you.
Hey, Simon.
Hey, Simon.
Hey. I got some bad news.
What is it? What's your bad news?
I gotta get a haircut. My mom's making me.
What? You won't be pretty anymore.
That's like all your powers.
Yeah. Can't help it, though.
So what's the bad news?
Well, we'll be there for you, man.
Thanks. I'm glad that I've got good friends like y'all.
Well, see ya.
I'll see you there.
Easy win. Aren't you guys a little too old to be playing in a children's chess league?
Aren't you guys a little young to, vote?
Yeah, great! Good one! We got there.
All right, old man. Let's just play, man.
Okay. Bring it on.
Travis, you're not playing anymore. I'm losing.
Checkmate.
Checkmate.
He's killing me. He's killing me out there. He's got all the pieces. It's a slaughterhouse out there.
Travis, you're still not playing anymore. He forfeited.
Heard about this new chess team forming in the inner city?
Nah.
Nope.
Here they've been practicing pretty diligently.
Nah.
Have you guys ever played chess?
No.
I played Bobby Fischer once. Isn't he like missing or something? I was on ecstasy.
I'll tell you guys one thing. I'm not about to let a bunch of upstart ghetto little kids ruin our aristocratic supremacy
that we have held for so long.
We're gonna have to work really hard.
You mean like practice?
No. I mean like sabotage.
$2.87.
That's right. Give me some skin, man.
Skin.
You know
yes.
What? I give you more than some skin.
Oh,
money,
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 friend.
Yeah.
Woo! We're making $50 once a month. Woo! Woo!
Yeah.
Oh man, we're the champions.
What was that? It's probably just the wind.
Or a marsupial.
Yeah, those are like aborigine.
Oh, yeah.
If you remove them, is it still considered a pouch?
Maybe if I use like a hop or something like a bag.
We have a lot of money.
Man, I am exhausted.
Yeah, it's something about making money that wears me out.
What should we take?
Take this one. I think he's the leader.
Thank you.
Money we made last
100?
Night. You know how much money too?
Ask me again.
Yes. Somebody ask me the question.
Ask show me the money.
See the money? You guys want to see the money?
See,
I want to see it.
See.
It's in my pocket. It's in my pocket.
Okay.
Who wants to get it?
I want to see it.
You want to get it? Come on. You see that? You see a lot? $102.87.
There's nothing in there.
Where's the money?
Not to change the subject, but this. I like it. I mean, it's a nice suit.
The threads fit together well.
What is this? No, what is this? Don't you dare accuse me of that.
You know, Travis, how much money did we earn yesterday? I just...
$102.87.
Yeah, it's funny. I think it's real funny. I think that's really funny. This says $102.87, does it not? How much money did we earn?
How much money?
Hold on, there's a reasonable explanation for this. I mean, let's just calm down, take a couple of deep breaths, close our eyes, you know, just...
Let me out! Get him, man! Just let me out! Great, Travis! You let him get away!
Boy, lack of money sure does make me hungry.
Yeah, how are we gonna buy the food if we don't have any money?
Let's go together and find it.
No. We're splitting up, okay?
Okay, but what's the signal? How are we gonna know?
Alright, if we find food, just say... Okay,
how does that go? Okay, I don't think I can do that. I'm just gonna go. Okay?
Alright.
Okay? Alright, come on.
Thank you.
Maybe if you have money flowing out of your zipper. Money flowing out of your zipper.
Well, actually, I was gonna invite you to come eat a little meal with me at a place called. What's the name of that again? It's Waffle House!
Hallelujah! 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 Man, I don't know. See, the thing is, I'm searching for food with my friend Travis, and we give each other a signal when we find food. So we'll eat together, you know, we're partners.
Huh. It's kind of funny that you mentioned Travis. Because I just finished seeing him chow down at none other than
Harry's Meat Place. Oh, why that dirty Benedict?
But you know, if you don't want to go, that's. Shoot! The plan almost. Sweet mother of freaking pearl!
What are you waiting for? Let's go! Let's go! 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 Go!
So the years went by.
began to drift away.
Man, we probably have to be like the coolest guys I know.
Probably the coolest guys in the whole world.
Probably.
I'm pretty sexy.
I agree.
Thanks.
Man, that was so cool. You stole Wisdom and put him in a suit?
I know, but you know what was even cooler? Nope. Is when we took Timothy and we told him that Travis was eating at Waffle House, and so he ate.
Yeah, and then we took Travis and walked him right in front of the eating establishment where Timothy was at, and he had no idea that we actually paid for Timothy's meal.
Yes. Wait, what?
And then we took Travis right by the place where Timothy was eating, and he had no idea that we brought Timothy's meal. Wait.
Began to drift away. I was left alone. Still I waited for the day when she'd say I will always love you. Lonely and forgotten, never thought she'd look my way. Smiled at me and held me just like she used to do. Like she loved me when she
on the way. We still have time to make it to the Champions Chess Championship if we go right now. Let's do it!
Wait a second. How are we gonna...
One day, we'll find our ticket out of here. We'll get on that train of success, tip our hats to the conductor of good fortune, and ride that train into the city of happiness.
I never understand these things.
Hello and welcome to the semi-annual Champions Chess Championship. I'm Harry Tweed. Today the winner will walk away with not only $100,000 in prize money, but the honor of being champion of our town's best chess team.
How about I be your king and you be my queen?
How about you just keep walking?
You're lost. You look like a king without options. We should mate. Checkmate, that is.
Sabotage plans didn't work. That's okay. I've still got it. This is gonna be a piece of cake. No distractions. What was that?
Oh, I hate those rich boys. They think they're cool as ice. Oh, I hate ice in my soda. Oh, man. Oh, man, I hate soda. Actually, come to think of it, I hate a lot of things. Except for my friend, of course. And I hate them, too.
I wonder if chess is spelled with one or two S's.
Chess Championship. Today, the team who will initiate the play has been randomly selected. That team is the Rich Boys.
We're about to start. Let's go to the action. Simon doesn't seem to know anything about the game, so it appears that the odds are now even.
Mm-hmm.
stupid.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Checkmate. Well, it was a pretty good game, but I think we knew who was going to win from the beginning. How about I give you a lesson sometime?
How about I rip out your throat?
Looks like it's down to you and me, Cupcake. And I have more pieces. This game is mine!
Oh no!
Move their work, Weston.
What?
Now move the bishop.
Does anybody else hear this, Stooge? You can't do that!
Deuces.
I know I can do this. What would that dragon mage have told me? No, too easy. Weston, set up for the kill.
Keep your poker face, keep your poker face.
Holy moly!
No! No stupid move. What is wrong with me? It must be like 100 degrees in here. Wait a second. Checkmate.
will say these words. I remember the first time.